Hello, Adam Caskey here with your forecast update. Big changes weather-wise through the next 7 days. So let's break it down for you. Still very damp this evening and somewhat drizzly. Temperatures not dropping off much, only settling down near 40 at midnight and staying there all the way through sunrise. Tomorrow, take advantage of it. We'll have a lot of sunshine. It's going to be comfortable with an afternoon high of 68. Low clouds return for Thursday, maybe a few isolated showers near 60. Friday, still near 60 degrees. But drizzly and damp, and just an overall damp day. Into the weekend, right now it's looking good with a decent amount of sunshine and highs in the low to mid 70s. From the KSAT 12 Weather Center, I'm Adam Caskey. Have a great night.